I'm gonna show a sweep, and it's a counter to when the person backsteps on me. So this happens a lot when the person starts going knee cut through, and I have an underhook here. So I'm trying to get up, but he'll step backwards before I actually get up. So from here in this position, I'm gonna take this hand and I'm gonna jam it in between my belly and his leg as far as it goes, and I'm gonna start to find his collar. Keep in mind that he's gonna have a lot of shoulder pressure going. Okay, from here, this hand is gonna grip four fingers inside his gi right behind him. Now my legs are gonna switch, so both of my ankles are now gonna go on the outside. This outside leg is gonna hook right underneath his ankle. Now from here, I'm gonna stomp on the ground and I'm gonna kick him up using that hook. Getting up on top here in side control. So one more time. I'm gonna be here, I sit up, he backsteps. I try to get this in transition, so my hand is already jammed through. Find his collar, grab his collar behind him, switch here. Make sure you're not locking the triangle because I can't reach. To finish the sweep.